Hey, what is up, guys? So today, I am gonna teach you guys a brand new strategy to win more Skywars games. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Okay, guys, so first thing first. So this strategy is much better. It works much better in Skywars normal mode. So please, if you want to play Skywars insane mode, try not to use this strat, because this strategy is mainly made for Skywars normal mode. Alright, so with that being said, let's get right into the video. So first, a lot of YouTubers, they say that you wanna you don't even have to pay attention. Oh wait, can we hit? Oh my gosh, let's go. So a lot of YouTubers, they say that you don't have to pay attention to the chats on your islands, just go rush to mid. Well, that is not the thing right here. I don't think that's right. You don't have to rush to mid to win Skywars games. So here's what you gotta do. So you gotta so on your island there should be like diamond stuff, like diamond ore in there, and you're gonna mine them and you get like diamond chest plate and everything. So you're gonna go to each player's islands and mine diamond ore. Get diamond from all the players' islands and make yourself little diamond armor in normal mode. Cause diamond armor is so rare in normal mode. There's literally so little diamond stuff in mid chest, and that's why I'm making diamond armor right now on the islands. Okay, so using this strategy, you can get a lot of kills. You cannot get a lot of Skywars kills because you're spending your time mining and making diamond gears. So that's why you can't rush to mid. But anyway, this works pretty good. Let's get our leggings right there. Alright, there we go. See? We got our diamond armor thing. We just need a helmet and boots. But I don't think we need that. And they are fighting. Okay, so they're fighting right there. We can just go clean them up like real nice and quick. This person has to die. Come on, sir. Oh my gosh, this person chasing. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What the? See, guys, see, this strategy works every single time. Look at that. Just go to players' islands and find the diamond ore and get all of them, get all of the diamond ores and make yourself diamond gears, basically chest plate and leggings.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, let's do this strat again. So you're gonna go to players' islands and you're gonna find diamond ores and you're gonna mine them and make diamond gears. So basically, you don't have to go to mid to win Skywars games. You just have to get like good sword and good gears to win Skywars games, basically. Yeah, man. Okay, let's do it. Okay, please. Can I get a pickaxe? Also, pickaxe is quite important. Don't throw pickaxe away. Anyway. Yeah. Okay, get these. Are they gone? The other players better be gone. Oh my gosh, look at them. They're fighting. Oh my gosh, you're fighting. Okay. Okay, please don't come. Please don't come. Are you guys seriously? Look, I'm just a clean up guy. I just clean everyone up. They're like low on health. Then I just clean them up. That's easy stuff. Okay. Let's go and get like more diamonds. Okay, let's do this. Okay guys, so this time I am gonna make diamond leggings, since I already have a good chest plate, iron chest plate in normal mode, which is pretty good, I guess, in my opinion. Well, that's why I'm making leggings, okay, instead of chest plate. But normally, if you don't have a good chest plate, then make chest plates instead of leggings. Okay, they're fighting. They're fighting, dude, calm. I wanna fight as well, dude. Die, there we go. See, that's freaking easy. Like, despite I have like only 2 kills, but it was still easy Skywars victory, right? That's the strat, that's the thing, that's the spirit. You guys all know that the best strat in Skywars is to mine your own diamonds and make good diamond gears in normal mode. So now you guys all know that, so I'm just gonna play a few Skywars games. And yeah, that's basically it. I already explained everything. I didn't miss anything, right? I didn't. Yeah, I didn't. Okay, so which is great. Just gonna play a few Skywars games. Okay. Gapples, cool. So basically most YouTubers they say that rush to mid as fast as possible in Skywars games. Don't even pay attention on your island. Well, that is not true. You don't have to rush to mid. Like, you don't have to, man. You don't have to rush to mid, like I said. Okay, so just gonna get... What's the music? It's so strange. Sussy music, dude. What? Okay, please, one more. There we go. We can make a diamond chest plate right here. Oh, please, come on, diamonds. Where are you going? Okay, come on. Chest plate. There we go. We got a diamond chest plate. Okay, we can basically fight everyone. Now, okay. Why is the music getting so loud? Like, are you serious? Are you serious? Just snowball spamming? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I got problems here. Where the trees be? I go and put on so much of this ice. They say don't touch me, you gon' freeze me. What? 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 The hacker! The hacker! That what? For you don't get shit straight, you don't straighten it. In this game, sit back, be patient. Niggas act like the game went vacant. Niggas act like something been taken. What? Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily. On the island, it's a movie I'm making. Okay, guys, that was unfortunate. Hackers everywhere in Hypixel. Wow, dude. Wow, just dude. Hypixel, why, man? Hypixel so bad. They don't even ban hackers. Like, too slow, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna play a few games and see. There's no hacker. Please tell me there is no hacker. Oh my gosh, man. Okay, so I'm just here mining my diamonds, getting more diamonds, more stuff, please. I'm just gonna need one more to make a freaking diamond chest plate. Okay, that's it. That's it. I can make it. Okay, great. Great, okay, we can just fight everyone now and hopefully there is no hacker. Please don't bow spam, dude. That's annoying. Get destroyed! Get destroyed, kid! Get wrecked! Okay, I'm too toxic sometimes. I'm mean, man. Okay, there's another player. Did he just fell? No, he did not. Oh, he did! He did fell! What the freak? Alright, GG, boys. GG, man. So OP, this strategy. So OP. Hey, guys, if you learned anything in this video, then please hit the subscribe button. It's right there. It's down there. It's red. It's subscribe button. Just hit the subscribe button, and I truly appreciate it. And also, if this video didn't help, if this video did not help at all, hit the subscribe button anyway.
Okay.
Yeah. Get a freak out of here now.